taking a look at the order right now, the Pinkies, the Balls of Chaos, the Chocolatiers, and Team Momo. Everybody crossing the line once more to begin the next lap. Conditions are certainly hot today. Taking a look at the order right now, the Minty Maniacs, the Chocolatiers, the Pinkies, and Team Momo. Everyone crosses the line once more to start the next lap. The order right now, the Chocolatiers, the Minty Maniacs, the Pinkies, and the Green Ducks. And we often see overtaking chances in the sandier part of the course. Is this tiredness setting in, or are they just having a lack of fitness right now? Everybody crossing the line once more to begin the next lap. Only a few laps remaining. Followed by the Balls of Chaos, the Oceanics, the Green Ducks, and the Solar Flares. even more organized there. Taking a look at the order right now, it's the O'Rangers, the Yarbles, the Jungle Jumpers, and the Gliding Glaciers. Everybody crossing the line once more to begin the next lap. Taking a look at the order right now, it's the O'Rangers, the Midnight Wisps, Mellow Yellow, and the Bumblebees. Everyone crosses the line once more to start the next lap. Conditions are certainly hot today. Taking a look at the order right now, the O'Rangers, the Bumblebees, the Midnight Wisps, and Mellow Yellow. Everybody crossing the line once more to begin the next lap. We often see overtaking chances in the sandier parts of the course. Only a few laps remaining. Rangers, the Bumblebees, the Jungle Jumpers, and Mellow Yellow, followed by the Midnight Wisps, the Jawbreakers, the Hazers, and the Shining Swarm.